seen not.
Read that again. What did that say?
What was it? First one? Thomas answered and said, oh my God.
And who did he say that to?
Yahawashi.
There you go. Go ahead.
Yahawashi said to him, Thomas, because thou hast seen me, thou hast believed. Blessed are they that have not seen and yet have believed.
I got a scripture. This was a precept I got. I mentioned a propitiator of our sins. 1 John 4:10. Herein is love. Actually, let me back it up a minute. The 1 John 4:8. He that loveth not knoweth not the Most High, for the Most High is love. And this was manifested, the love of the Most High towards us, because that the Most High sent his only begotten Son into the world that we might live through him. Herein is love, not that we love the Most High, but that he loved us and sent his Son to be the propitiation for our sins. Beloved, if the Most High so loved us, we also to love one another.
That's right. Common sense.
You know what I'm saying?
Right, this is common sense.
There ain't no love up in that dude. Mm-hmm. And the spirit got us getting on Sakari for some reason. Hey, the Most High is coming for your ass. He got something special in store for you. We didn't plan this lesson, sit down, oh, we can come out here, we gonna get him today, boys. We ain't, you know, ain't on our thoughts. We just came with a quick example, and now we getting on you. We don't plan out nothing that we say out here. We just go through the spirit. But the spirit ain't dealing with you. You got the spirit of Satan on you. You got legions of demons on you.
He's going about to worship him. It's Hebrews 1:4. Being made so much better than the angels, as he hath by inheritance attained a more excellent name than they.
So he's better than the angels, but you ain't supposed to worship. Go ahead.
For unto which of the angels said he at any time, thou art my son, this day have I begotten thee, and again I'll be to him a father, and he shall be to me a son. And again, when he bringeth in the first begotten into the world, he saith, and let all the angels of the Most High worship.
That's a cold cut. Cut him. I'm sorry, I can't get that out of my head, but that was a cold cut, bro. Sakari means to cut. Yeah, Sakari act like he the one who's gonna be hitting. He's a Sakari sex. He's a blast. Yeah, you might as well keep going. He's a blasphemer. The Lord gonna get you, man. Yeah, that is fucked up. He teaching that bullshit too. And you got these young men who don't know right from wrong. They don't know their ass from a hole in the ground, and they following you, man. And they listening to you. So you got to pay for that. Their blood is on your hands.
Verse 7. And of the angels he said, who maketh his angel spirits and his ministers a flame of fire. But unto the Son he said, thy throne, O God, is forever and ever. A scepter of righteousness is the scepter of thy kingdom. Thou hast loved righteousness and hated iniquity. Therefore God, even thy God, hath anointed thee with the oil of gladness above thy fellows. And thou, Lord, in the beginning hath laid.
They all these damn motorcycles.
Have laid the foundation of the earth, and the heavens are the work of thine hands. They shall perish, but thou remainest. And they shall wax old as doth the garment, and as a vesture shall thou hold them up, and they shall be changed, but thou art the same, and thy years shall never fail. But to which of the angels said he at any time, oh, sit at my right hand until I make thine enemies thy footstool? And they are they not all ministering spirits sent forth?
So he on the right hand side of the Most High, but he's just, you ain't supposed to worship. How stupid you sound, man. That's why I can truly say with all my heart and all my soul that I hate you. I do not like you. You're not my brother. And I wish death and destruction upon you. Go ahead. Oh, that's good. But the Most High hates every false way, bro. They ain't fucking around with you fucking, with you, two false prophets out there. Y'all got hell to pay.
Kiss the sun, this is the end. Even the freaking, not freaking, but even the freaking, not freaking, the elders, the creatures, whatever, bowed down, they worshiped them in the heavens and they took the scroll.
Yeah. All them crazy creatures up there?
Yeah.
Most I got some crazy stuff going on. Everything bow down to the sun. He said that the world was made by him for him.
We're shitty, so like, if they're like they're angels, so they bow down to him and shoot him or some shit.
Right.
We deserve to put to death.
He's ignoring the order. He's ignoring the order.
Oh, hold up. Look, I mean, even right here in Revelation 22:16, I, Yahawashi, have sent mine angel as his angel. You know what I'm saying? I have sent mine angel to testify unto you these things in the churches. I am the root and the offspring of David, the bright and the morning star. So he's the bright morning star, bro. The bright morning star is something that's to be exalted, to be worshipped. There's another scripture too, I was going to look for.
Did somebody read Philippians 2?
Nope, I was about to.
Okay.
I had quoted it. Go ahead, bring it up.
Okay, hold up. This is Philippians 2:9. Wherefore the Most High also Wherefore the Most High also have highly exalted you and given him a name which is above every name.
Above every name. That's so. What does that say? This ain't rocket science. Keep going.
That at the name of Yahawashi, every knee should bow.
Every knee shall bow. That means you worship him.
Of things in heaven, and things in earth, and things under the earth. This is what you were saying. And that every tongue should confess that Yahawashi is Lord, to the glory of the Most High, the Father Yahweh. Wherefore, my beloved, as ye have always obeyed, not as in my presence only, but now much more in my absence. Work out your own salvation with fear and trembling.
Yeah, so if any of y'all out there watch this video, you hear us what we saying. If you still saying, but I kind of like my homie Sakari Alize, though. That's my boy, though. Hey, look, the Most High is going to kill you, man. He's going to take you
gonna
out.
Kill him, man.
He's going to destroy you, man.
Before he kill him, he's going to make him suffer.
Let me say that. He's going to destroy you.
That's right.
He's going to destroy you.
Destroy you mentally, which that's happening right now.
I've heard some people try to big him up here and there. Hey, yo, bro, you're not part of the elect if you bigging that dude up.
Right.
You're supposed to be cursing that fool out. You're supposed to have no part of nothing with him. You know what I'm saying? You ain't supposed to be shaloming him.
Shalom, bro.
Yeah, shalom, Akia. Nah.
Nigga.
You ain't supposed to be saying nothing to him. You ain't supposed to curse him out. That dude's like a virus, you know what I'm saying? He's like a sickness, he's a plague.
He's acting nice.
Yeah, cause you know, he tried to get in your head and shit. He's like a politician. He talks like a politician. He'll try to, you know, speak all eloquently, and you sound retarded, actually. When you talk, we see right through that shit, man. Trying to talk like a politician, trying to get people on your side, politicking. You know how they do it. Trying to gain, trying to. See, I can't even talk right. We don't come up with smooth words with perfect speech. We be fucking up in our speech and all kind of shit, bro.
First time where you teach that and shit.
Shit. But because he always trying to, you know, get people on his side to join with him so he could go against the GMS.
That's what
I mean. You know what I mean?
And you know, the truth is, Gray Millstone's hated like a motherfucker. So it ain't hard to find enemies. The back way. This is Philippians 1:29-27. Only let your conversations be as it becometh the gospel of your Mashiach, that whether I come and see you or else be absent, I may hear of your affairs. That ye stand fast in one spirit, with one mind striving together for one faith of the gospel, and is and nothing terrified by your adversities, which is to them an evident token of perdition, but to you of salvation and that of the Most High. For unto you it is given in the behalf of the anointed, not only to believe on him, but also to suffer for his sake, having the same conflict which you saw in me, and now here to be in me. Philippians 1:26.
That's great. You can read the whole book of Philippians. Is the Philippians go in on it? I mean, it breaks it down. Yeah, I was looking at that word worship up. In the etymology of the word worship, go back to the old English, what is cognate with the word worth, something that has value, worth, worship, worth, you know what I mean? Oh shit, they go to camera. Ah. You want to do another camera?